morning. We're getting breakfast at this place because it was highly recommended. This is ginormous cinnamon bun. Look, it's like bigger than my hand. I think we're going to be taking some back to the hotel with us. I had to do some southern biscuits and gravy as well. And he got the country fried steak. Found a scenic overlook. Check it out. Lots of boats today. There's the dam. I didn't know they used it for power. Makes sense. More than 1,150 miles of shoreline. More than the coastline of California. $600 billion of water, wow. Reminds me of the old trees in St. Augustine, Florida. Dormy. Looks pretty though. We are at Tonka State Park and we're checking out the castle ruins right now. There's some hawks circling around over there. I can see people walking on the trail down there. You can hear them too. I'm not sure what trail that is. Crazy storm clouds. Really pretty though. Having dinner at Shady Gator's on the lake, and they've got some yummy Cajun food and obviously some gator. So let's go check her out. Wonder what that means. Lazy Gator Sanctuary. Storms are coming. It's like a whole little thing back here. Oh, I bet that's the stage for live music. And then they've got the boat docks. Thank you. Show everybody our shirts. We got these at Pappy's Smokehouse in St. Louis. You want to stand up and show the back? Yeah, dude, we smoke. But seafood Alfredo with shrimp and crawfish. And he got something called a menage a trois with jambalaya, red beans and rice. And we can't remember how to pronounce the name of this. It's got crawfish in it and vegetables and a cream sauce. And it looks like cornbread. Yummy. So weird, they put Parmesan on the outside of my plate. Got a rainbow. That's a huge rainbow. All the way over there. Let's see if we can see it. Oh, the tree's getting away.
Shana says after the whole flood thing with Noah and the ark and it stopped raining, God said,
I don't know if you can see, but we got a double rainbow going on now. The other one's like very, very faint, but it's
what,
there.
What does it mean?
Oh, yeah, what does it mean? What does it mean? Cotton candy clouds.